Hello, Lakers Nation. Welcome in. Trevor Lane here for LakersNation.com, your home for everything Lakers. Kendrick Nunn, finally healthy, back in action. We're going to talk about what this can mean for the Lakers and Darvin Ham's rotation. Joining me is Ron Gutterman from LakersNation.com. Ron, how are you doing?
Doing great. Excited that we are back. Training camp, preseason starting next week. Man, it's an exciting time.
That's right. That's right. Everything is getting going again. We've got the Lakers preseason kicking off on Monday. We're going to be live on Playback talking Lakers basketball during the game. Plus, we'll have our postgame show after. You can check the link in the description below to find our Playback room. We're going to live stream all the games so you can come watch the game directly with us. But check this out. This is Kendrick Nunn after practice, after the first practice, talking about his health. I thought this was fantastic news here from Kendrick Nunn. Here's what he said.
It was everything for me, to be honest, because last year I wasn't able to practice and help the team out as I wanted to. So just getting the rhythm back, feeling good on the floor with no injuries and, you know what I'm saying, just feeling pain-free and able to play is everything for me. So today was a good day for me.
Can you compare how you're feeling and playing in whether it's San Diego or summer pickup games or today versus where you were when you were scoring points against Phoenix last year in the preseason? I guess that was like the best glimpse Laker fans got of you.
Yeah. I actually feel better, to be honest. I feel a lot stronger. I got my quickness back, and now I'm feeling good. I've been working in the weight room all summer, and now I'm back right.
So Kendrick Nunn is saying not only is he 100% healthy, not only is he back, but he feels better than he did last year in preseason, which was the last time we got to see him in uniform for the Los Angeles Lakers. Ron, that to me is exciting. I know Lakers fans in general are pretty pessimistic about Kendrick Nunn. I mean, all we heard last year was, you know, that he was going to be ramping up and then had a setback, was going to ramp up and then had a setback. That was all season long. Ultimately, it cost him the entire season with that knee issue. But I think it's too easy to forget how good Kendrick Nunn actually is and how shocked people were when the Lakers got him on the contract that they did. He could be a key contributor for the team this season if what he's saying is accurate and he can stay healthy.
Yeah, I mean, he absolutely should be a key contributor. He was a starter for an NBA Finals team not 2 years ago. He is a very good player, and to hear that he's feeling better. Now, of course, training camp talk, everyone's in the best shape of their life always during training camp. But with Kendrick Nunn having the full year off and recovering from that knee injury, and now ramping up, and it seems like he is fully back in practice, no limitations, no restrictions. This feels like a very good thing for the Lakers, who are going to be in desperate, desperate need of guys who can shoot the ball with consistency, and Kendrick Nunn is that guy who can shoot the ball. I mean, he's not a 40% guy, but he will consistently sit in that 36 to 38% range, which is, I mean, better than most anything else this team has.
I think he may be statistically the best three-point shooter on the team right now compared to the previous season. I think he's at 38% in his prior season, but again, didn't play last season. So hopefully, you know, he doesn't take too much time to get his legs under him. How critical is that going to be? And are we looking at him as a real candidate to start at the two guard? We've heard the Lakers don't want to put the pressure on him to be a one, to have to make reads and do all that sort of stuff, you know, to run the offense or anything like that. And instead they want to let him focus on just scoring the ball and kind of building him up from there. Do you think he could start at the two if that is indeed the goal?
Yeah, I think he would fit in a similar vein to what the Lakers had during their championship season, not with the defensive side of it. He's a fine defender. He's not amazing, not the level of Danny Green or Avery Bradley or Alex Caruso, but he's a fine defender, and he's more of a combo guard. Now, I know with Miami, he played the true point, but he's not, you know, he's not a distribute first type of guy. He is a score first guard. I see him as more of a combo guard. And I think next to LeBron James and Anthony Davis, that combo guard style really works on the offensive end. So I think that's kind of what you would hope for. If he is 100% full strength, I envision him in that starting lineup.
Yeah, we keep talking about him if he is healthy. That's the qualifier here for all of this, because again, we didn't see him last season, but he could fit in very well on this team and could be a very necessary piece with that shooting. We know this Lakers team needs more shooting. Rob Pelinka talked about it the other day at Media Day, that there can be organic growth from within the team to help with the shooting issue. And I think Kendrick Nunn is definitely a part of that. Now, we did get a little glimpse of the team on the floor. The Lakers just put this out on social media. So I want to share it with everybody. There is a little Kendrick Nunn highlight here at the beginning as well. So let's take a look. This is from the Lakers, and it's the guys all in action here. We'll see what they've got. I know it's highlights. I know it's just, they're just in training camp, but that got me fired up. Mission accomplished, Lakers. I'm excited to see what this team has, because that's the goal of stuff like that, is to get fans excited and fired up and everything. Kendrick Nunn, nice pass there to LeBron James for the finish. But just seeing all of the guys out there on the floor, it just gets me that much more excited for the preseason to kick off on Monday.
Yeah, Thomas Bryant looked really good in that video too. Obviously, everyone looked good, but like I liked seeing Thomas Bryant in that video. He looked spry. He looked like that knee is not that much of an issue. Same with Kendrick Nunn. Yeah, I think we're just excited to get Lakers basketball back. And while there are plenty of criticisms about this team, a lot of them fair, I think we're just excited to have this team back playing games again starting next week. And we'll figure it out as we go, like what this team really looks like and what the lineup combinations are and all that stuff.
Yeah, absolutely. We're going to have to see exactly how things play out. We are going to continue our breakdown series on the positional battles. I'm going to be looking at the shooting guard position next, including Kendrick Nunn, Austin Reeves, Patrick Beverley, all guys who could be in the mix, Lonnie Walker for that starting two guard spot. We're going to be keeping an eye on that and seeing what that situation is going to be like. We'll also break down the center position with Thomas Bryant going head to head with my guy, Damian Jones. We saw them battling a little bit there. Also interesting, we saw a couple of nice passes there from Russell Westbrook. It was good to see, I'll have to admit. I don't necessarily feel bad for Russell Westbrook, but I at least feel some empathy there for him. And so I'm pulling for him to prove people wrong this season. I would like to see that happen. And he did look pretty nice on those couple of plays that we saw.
Yeah, I mean, I will always root for the success of players on the Lakers.
Sure.
Russell Westbrook is no different. I absolutely root for his success. And if he can feed into what makes him great as a player and avoid the drawbacks, you know, it's always been a tough thing with Russell Westbrook. But like, if he can really hone in on what makes him great, this can work in a marginal way.
Yeah. Yep. Yep. Probably not the home run move the Lakers were hoping for, but we'll get to see it coming up on October 3rd. It's going to be a lot of fun for preseason. But Lakers Nation, give us your thoughts in the comments down below. Can Kendrick Nunn be a difference maker for the Lakers this season? Don't forget to subscribe right here to the Lakers Nation YouTube channel. Ring that notification bell as well. Till next time, stay safe and see ya.